The danger to the existence of the Holy Eucharist will be shown to you. Thursday, March 28, 2013 at 9:30 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, you now understand how much this mission is detested by the evil one. You must, however, rise above the cruel obstacles placed before you to slow down my work. The danger to the existence of the Holy Eucharist will be shown to you through the arrogance of those within my church, whose plan to change the truth has begun in earnest. It does not matter that many amongst you sneer at my mission to prepare your souls for the great day. In time you will know that it is indeed, I, Jesus Christ, who comes to you in order to serve you. I am your master and your servant. You, my sacred servants, must remember your role and never forget it. As servants, you cannot be masters as well. For if you are a master, you cannot serve me. Many of you within my church have forgotten what you were taught. You have forgotten the word of God. My promise is to provide you with the food of life, my body and blood, and yet, you will, once again, deny me. You will do this by removing the Holy Eucharist from the temple of God and you will replace it with a corpse. The substitute will be subtle and it will take a while before you can detect the evil action, which will be foisted upon you. As my body, through the Holy Eucharist, sustains you, the death of my body, my church, will bring death to the souls of those who discard me. The time for the abomination is very near. The time for choosing between my path, or that of the false prophet, is almost upon you. Watch, now, as the truth will be twisted by the impostor. See how he will exalt himself in my shoes, but will refuse to walk the path of truth as a servant of God. Your Jesus.